Hi, I'm Joe Edwards. I'm the Vice President of Global Sales Operations, and I'm here in our Tampa World Headquarters to show you the first and only critical infrastructure protection lab. All of these screens represent a solution of OPSWAT. We have a comprehensive set of cybersecurity protection solutions from IT all the way to OT, operational technology. So our last demonstration is going to be with email. Email still accounts for 87% of the threat vectors within cybersecurity. And we're not just talking about a phishing link that, you know, might have a free toaster or you might send and you've won a prize. Even though OPSWAT does protect against links within emails and can use reputation scoring, but what about a resume? Your friend, a known sender, sends you a resume in Word or PDF format and wants you to take a look at it. They didn't know that there's a attack or malware within that file. OPSWAT can protect against that. NowShy is going to open a seemingly harmless email with an attachment that's a resume from someone he knows. So it opens up just like a normal file. It's just a Microsoft Word file. It opens up. But now we've got a screen that shows that we've been hacked by ransomware. And it's asking for $5 million. If we don't send that $5 million, they won't give us the unlock codes and we lose all of our data and everything can be deleted. So OPSWAT can protect against this. And we're using OPSWAT email gateway security. We can have a gateway that's powered by OPSWAT technology to intercept that email and not only scan for any phishing URLs within the email, but also to remove the attachment, scan it, and present it back to the user in a clean form. So the next time when we get this email, we don't have to worry about the resume being compromised. We welcome you to come to our Tampa headquarters and walk through a demonstration with us, and we can show you in real time, real malware, real threats, and show you how OPSWAT can protect against those to protect your critical infrastructure.